السلام عليكم، أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم. In this lesson, we are going to learn stationery items and vocabularies. Today, I will mention some words, stationery items. The first, mibra. Mibra means sharpener. Mibra. Mimha. Mimha means eraser. Mimha. Mistarah. Mistarah means ruler. Mistarah. Firjar. Firjar means compass. Firjar. Minqalah. Minqalah means protractor. Minqalah. Miqlamah. Miqlamah means pen case. Miqlamah. Qalam. Qalam means pen. Qalam. Qalamun jaf. Qalamun jaf means ball pen. Qalamun jaf. Qalamun hibr. Qalamun hibr means fountain pen. Qalamun hibr. Mirsam. Mirsam means pencil. Mirsam. Miqas. Miqas means seizure. Miqas seizure. Sikkin. Sikkin means knife. Sikkin. Mirsamun talween. Mirsamun talween means color pencil. Color pencil. Mishal. Mishal means file. Mishal means file. Dharf. Dharf means envelope. Dharf means envelope. Lasuk. Lasuk means glue. Lasuk means glue. Hasibah. Hasibah means calculator. Milqat. Milqat means pin. Milqat means pin. Warak. Warak means paper. Warak means paper. Dabbasa. Dabbasa means stapler. Dabbasa. Sabbura. Sabbura means board. Whiteboard, blackboard, sabbura. Tabshura. Tabshura means chalk. Tabshura. Mihfada. Mihfada means bag. Mihfada, bag. Kitab. Kitab means book. Kitab means book. Kurasa. Kurasa means notebook. Kurasa means notebook. Sharitun lasik. Sharitun lasik means tape. If you like this video, like, share. Keep learning and practicing. Thanks for watching. Ma'assalama. Ila al-liqa.